Nag-discuss ko mang all about is sa Northern Sierra Madre. So, the beauty of Northern Sierra Madre Natural Park, park in now in our hands. So, let's proceed and protect our nature. So, as a forester, let me introduce to you the one of the Philippines' last great forests. So, the Northern Sierra Madre Natural Park, Sierra Madre Mountain Range in Philippines, muna siya yung nag-comprehensive protection like mga animals, like saltwater crocodile, bats, and also our Philippine eagle. So, about us, on March 10, 1997, Proclamation Number 1978, so, in April 2023, Public Act 9125, also known as the Northern Sierra Madre Natural Park, or NSMNP Act of 2001, so, na-reform si Act. So, in recognition of its significance, the list of potential UNESCO World Heritage Sites in 2006, so, the largest protected area in the Philippines of the diverse ecosystem. So, isa siya sa dako na protected area sa Tatuan, Pilipinas. So, serve as an ancestral settlement for indigenous people, include 70 globally threatened and near threatened species, contain 12 major habitats including lowland, heterocarpic rainforest, limestone forest, ultra-basic forest, mountain forest, mossy forest, marine forest, coral reef, red reef flats, seagrass beds, mangrove forest, beach, and beach floor. Rich in genetic species and habitat diversity, cover 359,486 hectares in Isabela municipality. So, ang Isabela di ay sa Northern Sierra Madre, isa na siya pakulong sa Luzon. Siya ang pinakadako o pinakadagang tourist spots on caves and falls and destination sa mga beach sa Pilipinas. Provides 287 hectares of land and 71,700 hectares of coastal water. So, daghay destination siya, ma'am, sir. So, muna ang Aguinaldo Shrine, Crocodile Sanctuary of San Mariano, Bonsai Forest, and also Dibolo Falls, and Landmark of Heroes. So, daghan pa kayo niya siya, ma'am, pero gamaw sa gamay, kaya because tungkol sa iyong kadako, sir. So, muna to siya, ma'am.